Hi, my name's Kaylee and I'm 23 years old. I'm a full-time college student. I enjoy football, weightlifting, and drag racing. My dream is to become an athletic trainer for the Indianapolis Colts, and I bet you never guessed that I have a serious inherited condition. I was diagnosed with Mucopolysaccharidosis Type I when I was 11 years old, and it's still hard to pronounce. So let's just call it MPS I. MPS I belongs to a larger group of inherited disorders caused by a problem with the cells in your body. So let's take a closer look.
Our bodies are made up of billions of cells that work together to keep our bodies running properly. Inside your cells are different tiny machines, each with its own function. One type of machine, called a lysosome, acts like a small recycling center. Lysosomes use enzymes to help break down and recycle waste in the cells. People with MPS I have a deficiency in an enzyme called α-L-iduronidase, or IDUA. Without this enzyme, waste called glycosaminoglycans, or GAGs, build up in the cells, causing them to swell. GAG buildup affects many different parts of your body, causing stiff, painful joints, carpal tunnel syndrome, curved spine, difficulty walking, slowed growth, poor eyesight, recurrent ear infections, hearing loss, difficulty breathing, lung infections, hernia, enlarged liver or spleen, and unique facial features, among other symptoms. In some cases, MPS I can also make learning challenging. There are three types of MPS I: Hurler, or severe MPS I, Hurler-Scheie, and Scheie, which are also referred to as attenuated MPS I. MPS I can affect each person differently.
Living with MPS I can be tough. And although I don't look or act differently, I still struggle with a serious condition. Another struggle I have is walking around campus at night due to my poor vision. It's normal to feel frustrated, and it's okay, you're not alone. Your family, friends, and doctors are all there to help you. And remember, MPS I is a part of you, not all of you.